Today I'm going to show you how to make realistic phone case mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your quick selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the phone to select it. Press Ctrl+J to cut the phone case from its background. Open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And draw a rectangle. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Right-click again and create clipping mask. Double-click on the thumbnail of the top layer. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your pattern. Adjust the size and position. Press Enter once you're satisfied. Go back to File. And choose Save. Then close the document. Now, change the blending mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Then right-click and create clipping mask. Change the blending mode from Multiply to Screen. Go back to FX icon and blending options. Now, return it back to normal. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Press OK once you're satisfied. Select the three layers by holding down Shift key. Press Ctrl+G to place them into a folder group. Select your object selection tool from the toolbar. Click Add to Selection at the top. Open the mode list and select Lasso. Select the background. Make a loose selection of the areas which are covering the phone case. Now, select the top layer. Create a layer mask. Then press Ctrl+I to invert. And that's it. Thanks for watching.